Can you get out of my room?
Sorry, I just have been having these terrible dreams.
Did I ask? Go tell Linda about it.
When you have paranoia and you have to live in the middle of the woods.
Why even go in the woods? Just stay at your house.
I just feel like I'm always being watched. I think... Does any of this even scare you?
No, not really.
Besides all this mess, how's your day?
I mean, it was all right. I'm just really tired. Well, let's just go inside.
Good idea. So, are we gonna play?
Yeah, sure. It's my turn, right?
Alright. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Have you ever made out with someone at school?
Obviously.
Okay. Russel, truth or dare?
I mean, I'm not a pussy, so...
Dare. Stick your head in the little box. Bitch.
Okay.
I am never doing that again. Jack. What were you doing?
It's nothing.
Your turn. Truth or dare.
Truth.
What were you doing just now? Were you fantasizing about anything?
No, I was daydreaming.
About what?
I was daydreaming about school.
Who daydreams about school? That's nonsense. My turn.
Sorry to bother you guys. Jack or Blair here? I'm the next door neighbor. Their mom wanted me to check on and make sure everything's okay. You guys aren't having a party or something, are you?
No, not really. I mean, we're having a little fun, but nothing crazy going on.
Okay. Well, if you guys need anything, I'm right next door. Just to, holler away. My phone number should be on the refrigerator.
Frank, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Okay. Well, looks like everything's okay. Let's have a good night.
You too.
Stay out of trouble.
Russel, we gotta get to bed. Kimmy, are you busy tomorrow?
No, why?
It's nothing big, but me and my friends are having a little get-together and we were wondering if you wanted to come.
Yeah, sure, I'll be there around 5. Can I call you back later? I'm studying right now.
I'll talk to you later.
Bye.
Doing this to us. Shit.
Hello? My name is Linda Sawyer. And I think, my sister and my brother and his friend are harmed. I can't find them anywhere around the house. And this man with dirty clothes, he broke into my house and he's trying to kill me.